it's like I haven't seen you since Friday. Yeah. How was the first, first 4 or 5 days in the U.S.?
I'm really dealing with the worst type of jet lag. Actually, I haven't slept since 12 a.m. So my body's still adopting to the changes.
So good you came this early, so at least you have much longer time to adapt.
That's true.
Was that the first time you met the other Miss Colombia?
Yes. They're the first two candidates that I've seen.
What's it like just finally seeing one?
Yeah, it feels great. I saw Vanessa first, Miss El Salvador, and the both of them, they are gorgeous, they are lovely, and I'm excited to meet other candidates as well.
How does that make you feel that, back home, people, medyo mahirap to leave the country, ECQ and whatever queue they're on, how does that make you to be, why don't you're like a beam of hope for them right now going through
that's true, especially for our brothers and sisters in the LGBTQ community. They are huge fans of Miss Universe, and I would always tell myself that this is not just my dream, this is a dream of a lot of Filipinos, and it's gonna be a great gift if I will be able to bring home the fifth crown.
Yeah, if you could introduce yourself and tell the Filipino fans about El Salvador and what you hope to do as a queen.
Yes, I would love to tell all the Filipino fans, first of all, thank you so much because you have always been supportive with all the queens, including myself. I always feel your support. You're always commenting in my pictures and you're an amazing community. I also want to send you a message of hope in these moments that are so difficult for everyone around the world. Take care and always be compassive with others. Let's understand that on these difficult times, we all have to take care of each other, even our loved ones. And as Miss Universe El Salvador, I am so happy to be here at Miss OSPA and have this amazing opportunity next to the Miss Universe team to be able to shoot and share with my classmates, Miss Laura Colombia and also Rabiya. I'm so happy to join them and meet them for the first time. As Miss Universe El Salvador, I'm so happy to be having all these different activities and be able to join you guys from far, but happy to be able to reach all your homes.
Please tell them to vote for you, because we could vote for you online.
Of course, go download the Miss Universe app and vote for Miss Universe El Salvador Vanessa Velasquez. Please help me get to the top 21.
Yeah, we'll make sure.
We're going to win the crown.
Yeah, what was it like meeting Rabiya and Lauren?
It was amazing.
Time?
Actually, I had already connected with Laura. We had a live a couple of months ago. It was amazing because we can really connect. We speak the same language, and it was a very nice experience to get to know some of the girls throughout lives during this contest, because it's part of COVID, that it has allowed us to use more social media and to connect more with people who are far away. And that's just part of the experience of this year's Miss Universe. And meeting Rabiya was amazing today. She was actually the first Miss Universe Philippines that I have ever met in my life, and I feel really blessed for that because she's an amazing person, she's beautiful, and I'm so glad to be sharing this moment with her.
How excited are you to be here and with Miss El Salvador and with Miss Philippines?
Hi everyone, I'm Laura Olascuaga, Miss Colombia, and I'm really happy to be here because it's a great opportunity, not only to me, it's a great opportunity also for my country, because all people around the world can know more about Colombia, can know about me, and this is a great opportunity, and thanks for Olivia Quido for having me.
Yes, and Filipinos, we love beauty queens, we love we love making new friends. What do you want the Filipinos to know about you and Colombia?
Colombian people are really sociable, so like Philippine people. So I think that it's really important to always be grateful with everyone and be respectful also with everyone. And also I think it's a great opportunity to do our best and try to do the universe united. But Philippines and Colombian people are a family too. we are a sister, we are brothers, so I think it's a great opportunity to say hello to all Philippines.
Yeah, what do you think of the first time to meet Rabiya?
Yes, it's my first time to meet Rabiya. It's a beautiful, beautiful woman, so I think that she's doing the best for the pageant. So I think the Philippine people are really great represent for Rabiya.
And of course, invite the Philippines. We like to vote online also, so invite the Filipinos to vote for you.
Oh, I want to invite the all Philippines to vote for me, vote for Colombia. I want to support me, and I want to say everyone that stay home, stay positive in this difficult moment, and kisses for all Philippines people.